screening for colon cancer usually involves colonoscopy. So the U.S. Preventive Services Task Force recommends that all people of average risk undergo colonoscopy at age 50. For certain populations that have a higher risk, so let's say populations where they have a first degree relative who has developed colon cancer before the age of 60, those folks would typically get a colonoscopy from the age 40 on, or 10 years prior to the first degree relative who developed the cancer. So after that first screening colonoscopy, let's say, you know, for your 50th birthday, you go for a colonoscopy, yay. You know, it's not something pleasant, but it's something everyone needs to do, because colon cancer is one of these cancers that's over 90% preventable if we undergo screening colonoscopies. So typically, if you're 50 years of age, you go get your screening colonoscopy done. They don't find any abnormalities such as polyps, which is how this typically starts. No polyps, no abnormalities, then you get screened once every 10 years. If there is a polyp that's found, let's say, then depending on the malignant potential of the polyp, meaning that its ability to potentially turn into cancer, your surgeon or gastroenterologist may recommend to screen as close a time interval as maybe 6 months and anywhere up to 3 to 5 years after that.